Today we are watch the video for ITI Electrician Workshop Calculation and Science Semester 4 2019 Old Question Paper Language English. Dear friends, subscribe my channel and press the bell button. Full title in front of the question paper. Here, trade electrician, electroplater and lift mechanic and lift escalator mechanic. So four trade, common trade, WC, semester 4, total mark 75 hours, 2 hours, all equal, all question carry equal marks. Come, let's this subject. Question number 1, corrosion of metal in valves, not continue, in valves. This question has a chemical reaction. Answer B, correct answer. Question number 2, which is largest amongst 5 by 8, 2 by 3, 7 by 9, 3 by 5? First find the LCM. LCM method here. LCM 360. So 360 all fraction 360 divided. 8 360 divided 45. So 8 into 45, 360, same 5 into 45, 225. All fraction find the value. So value is 5 by 8 value 225 by 360. Another 2 by 3 value 240 by 360. 7 by 9 value 285 360. 3 by value 260 by 360. Here 280 by 360 biggest value. So real fraction 7 by 9. So 7 by 9 is correct answer. Question number 3. Surface area of wooden table top of diameter 1.4 meter is dash. So surface area. Surface area shape is circle. Dia meaning circle. So circle shape. Our circle area, find the circle area. Diameter 1.4, radius 0.7 meter. Circle area formula 5 by 4 into d square. 5 by 4 into d square formula. So by value equal to 22 by 75 value. So 22 by 7 into d square value 1.4, dia value 1.4 into 1.4, 7 into 4 divide 7, 1.4, 0.2, 4, 1.4 half 2.7, last multiply 11 into 0.2 into 0.7. So total multiply 1.54 meter square. Answer A. Answer A, 1.54 meter square. Question number 4. What is the curved surface area for frustum of cone whose thicker dia 12 cm and smaller dia 6 mm? This centimeter. Not millimeter, centimeter, and slant height 14 centimeter. Find the curved surface area. Given data, thicker dia 12, smaller dia 6, height 14 centimeter. Curved surface area formula by into L bracket R plus R. This formula, curved surface area. So by value equal to 22 by 7 into L meaning height, length equal to height same, so length 14 into R plus R, 6 plus 3 9, so 7 14 2 time, 22 into 2 into 9. So multiply 22 into 2, multiply 44. 44 into 9, 396 centimeter square. Sir, question given answer 396 not here. So nearest value 395.64. Correct answer, nearest answer. B correct answer. Question number 5. Which is the coordinate to plot the point -3, -4? So graph x minus x, y minus y. So first coordinate here, second coordinate, third coordinate, fourth coordinate. First coordinate x value plus y value plus. Second coordinate x value minus y value plus. Third coordinate x value minus y value minus. Fourth coordinate x value plus y value minus. So here -3, -4, minus minus. So minus minus that coordinate. This correct answer. That coordinate. Answer C correct answer. Question number 6. What are the coordinate plot the point A 2, 8 bracket B -3, 3 C 2, 3. Here 2, 8 plus first coordinate. So first coordinate answer C, not first coordinate here. D, not first coordinate. So answer A or B. Second B -3, 3. So my x value minus y plus. So here -3, 3. So see, this is second coordinate. So first and second coordinate answer A correct answer. Sixth question answer A. Question number 7. What is the simple interest and time relationship table to make year wise for 5 years? If Ashok deposited rupees 10,000 in a bank at the rate of 8% per annum. So Ashok deposited in bank 10,000, interest 8%, year 5 years. So simple interest formula, amount into interest into year. This simple interest formula. So amount 10,000 and interest 8%. 8% same value, percentage equal to 8/100. This value numerical value. So 8% convert numerical value 8/100 into year 5. 20 cancel, 100 20 cancel, 10,000 20 cancel. So 100 into 8 into 5. 8 into 5 40. 40 plus 20, 100 20 added. So 4,000. So 5 year total amount 4,000 interest. So 5 years this answer correct. 5 year 4,000 rupees interest, simple interest. Answer C correct answer. Next question, 8, question number 8. What is the percentage loss if a man bought a bicycle for rupees 5,000 and sold it for rupees 600 less after 2 years? After 2 years this man sold the bicycle 600 rupees less. So less percentage, percentage loss equal to formula, less amount by amount into 100. This formula, less asking less percentage, loss of percentage formula, less amount by less, sorry, less amount by amount into 100. So less amount value 600 அமௌண்ட்டு 5000 இன்டு 100, 5000 கேன்சல், நெக்ஸ்ட்டு 10 கேன்சல். ஸோ ஆன்சர் ஈக்குவல் டு 60/5 டிவைட் 60/5 இன்று 5 × 12 = 60. ஸோ ஆன்சர் 12%. திஸ் கொஸ்டின் ஆன்சர் சி கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் 12% சி ஆன்சர். கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 9. வாட் இஸ் த காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்கூட்டி இஸ் சோல்ட் ஃபார் ருபீஸ் 30,600 வித் லாஸ் ஆஃப் 50%? காஸ்ட் பர்சன்டேஜ் ஃபார்முலா சோல்டு ரேட் பை 100 மைனஸ் லெஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் இன்ட்ரு 100. திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் ஃபார்முலா. சோல்டு ரேட் 13,600 பை 100 மைனஸ் லெஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் 15 இன்ட்ரு 100. ஸோ 13,600 பை 100 மைனஸ் 15 85 இன்ட்ரு 100. 85 ஃபிஃப்த் டேபிள்ஸ் 17/5 = 85 1020. ஸோ 30,600 பை 17 × 20. ஸோ மல்டிப்ளே 30,600 × 20 மல்டிப்ளே 272,000 பை 17 டிவைடு ஹி திஸ் சம் இஸ் டிவைட் ஆன்சர் 16 × 17 = 272 செப்பரேட் 0 அதர் 3 வேல்யூ 30 ஹியர் 1 2 3. ஸோ 16,000. ஸோ ஆன்சர் காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் ஆன்சர் 60,000. ஆன்சர் ஏ கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 9 ஆன்சர் ஏ. கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 10. வாட் இஸ் த மார்க்கெட் ப்ரைஸ் ஆஃப் ஆர்டிகிள் இஃப் த ஷாப் கீப்பர் அலோ அ டிஸ்கவுண்ட் ஆஃப் 10% டு கெஸ் கஸ்டமர் அண்ட் ஸ்டில் கெயின் 20% ஆன் காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் ருபீஸ் 450. ஸோ மார்க்கெட் ப்ரைஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஃபார்முலா காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் பை 100 மைனஸ் லாஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் இன்று ப்ராக்கெட் 100 ப்ளஸ் கெயின் பர்சன்டேஜ். திஸ் இஸ் மார்க்கெட் பர்சன்டேஜ் டிஸ்கவுண்ட் ப்ளஸ் கெயின் பர்சன்டேஜ் ஹிவன். ஸோ மார்க்கெட் பர்சன்டேஜ் ப்ரைஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் 450 பை 100 மைனஸ் 10 இன்று கெயின் 20 100 ப்ளஸ் 20 ஹியர் 100 மைனஸ் 10 செப்பரேட் 90 இன்று 100 ப்ளஸ் 20 120. ஸோ திஸ் ஜீரோ கேன்சல் ஜீரோ கேன்சல். ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் 9 45/5. ஸோ 5 × 120 ஆன்சர் 600 ஆன்சர். ஸோ 600 ஆன்சர் இஸ் டி கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 10 ஆன்சர் டி. கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 11. வாட் இஸ் த மார்க்கெட் ப்ரைஸ் ஆஃப் அண்ட் அலமாரா சோல்ட் அட் ருபீஸ் 5,225 ஆஃப்டர் அலோவிங் டிஸ்கவுண்ட் ஆஃப் 5%? மார்க்கெட் ப்ரைஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு சோல்டு ரேட்டு பை 100 மைனஸ் லெஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் இன்று 100. ஒன்லி டிஸ்கவுண்ட் ஒன்லி 5%, கெயின் நாட் ஹீவன். ஸோ திஸ் ஃபார்முலா இஸ் காஸ்ட் ப்ரைஸ் சோல்ட் ரேட் பை 100 மைனஸ் லெஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் இன்று 100. ஸோ சோல்டு ரேட் 5,225 பை 100 மைனஸ் லெஸ் பர்சன்டேஜ் 5%. ஸோ மைனஸ் 5% இன்று 100. ஸோ செப்பரேட் 100 மைனஸ் 5 95 × 100. ஸோ 95/5 90 × 5 = 95 100/5 = 20 இயர் 100 × 225 × 20 ஈக்குவல் டு 104,500 பை 19. ஸோ டிவைட் ஹியர் தி சம்ஸ் டிவைட் ஹியர் 95 मल्टीप्ली 95 सेपरेट 9 5 हियर 95 5 19 95 0 सो अदर 00 हियर सो 1000 सो 5500 सो कास्ट प्राइस सो आंसर डी करेक्ट आंसर 5500 क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 What is the formula for cost price if there is a profit? Cost price formula is 100 by 100 minus loss percentage sold price. Answer A correct answer. Question number 13. What is the coefficient of friction if a force of 30 Newton is required to move a body of mass 35 kilogram on the flat surface horizontally at the constant velocity. Take gravity force equal to 100 meter per second square. So find the coefficients of friction formula force by weight. Given data force 30 Newton, mass 35 kilogram. So coefficients of friction formula force this formula force by weight. Here force 30 Newton but mass 35 kilogram. So kilogram convert into Newton. So 1 kilogram equal to 9.8 Newton. 1 kilogram equal to 9.8 Newton. So 35 into 9.8 multiply 343 Newton. 343 Newton. So same Newton, force Newton value, Newton unit, mass Newton unit come. So this formula submit Peter. Coefficient of friction equal to force by weight 30 by 343. So divided here. Answer 0.087 answer. So C correct answer. Question number 14. What is the normal reaction if a weight of 600 kilogram is keep on the inclined plane at 30 degree? Find the normal reaction value. Normal reaction value formula is W into cos theta. W meaning weight 600. Cos theta 30 degree. Cos theta 30 degree value root 3 by 2. Root 3 value 1.732. Here 600 into 1.7321 by 2. Divide here 1.7321 divide 2. Answer 0.866. So 600 into 0.866 multiply 519.6 kg. This question answer B correct answer. 519.6 kg. Question number 15. What is the work done if a body of mass 100 kg rest on the horizontal plane moving through a distance of 60 meter and the friction between the body and the plane is 0.025. Find the work done. Work done formula here, force into distance. But question not given force, only mass 100 kg, distance 60 meter, coefficients of friction 0.025. So then first find the force value. Find the force equal to friction formula. Friction equal to force by weight. This formula submitted. Friction force 0.25. Force find the force value x. Weight 100. So cross circle. This cross circle 1 into force. 0.025 × 100 multiply. So 100 multiply 00. So double point here 2.5. So force equal 2.5 kg. Now work done formula submitted. Work done force into distance. Force value 2.5. Distance value 60. So multiply 40 kg. Correct answer. So this sum answer 40 kg. Answer D, correct answer. Question number 16. How much force is required to move a railway wagon weight of 1200 tons? The coefficient of friction between wagon and the rail is 0.003. How much force? Find the force value. Force value is submitted friction formula. Friction equal to force by weight formula. This formula. Friction of force 0.03 equal to force, find the force. Weight value 1250. This fraction, so this one fraction convert. 0.003 by 1 equal to force by 1250. So cross circle. 1 into force, force 0.003 into 1250. So this one multiply 12503. So 0.1573. 0.3. So 1, 2, 3. 3.75 ton is answer. This question answer D, correct answer. Question number 17. What is the frictional torque in Newton meter? If normal force 1.2 kN, diameter of shaft is 60 mm, and the coefficient of friction is 0.03. Find the frictional torque. Frictional torque formula, frictional force into radius. This formula, frictional torque formula, frictional force into radius. Here normal force equal to weight. Normal force and weight is same. So 1.2 kN, but answer, all answer Newton meter. So kilonewton convert, kilonewton equal to convert Newton meter. Newton. So 1 kN equal to 1000. 1 kN equal to 1000 newton. 1000 newton. So 1.2 multiply 1200 newton here. 1200 newton, change the newton value. So diameter 60 millimeter. So meter converted, millimeter change to meter. So 0.060 meter. Friction 0.03. So frictional torque formula, frictional force into radius. Frictional force not given. So find the frictional force first. Question, find the frictional torque. So first na, here frictional force equal to force by weight. Force equal to 0.03 × 1200. Answer 36 newton. Frictional force, find the frictional force value 36 newton. Now write the frictional torque formula. Frictional torque equal to frictional force into radius. So now frictional force value 36 into radius 0.030. so multiply 1.08 newton meter. So this answer 1.08 newton meter. So answer 1.0 newton meter. Answer A, correct answer. 1.08 newton meter. Next question. Question number 18. What is the pressure if a liquid have force of 100 newton over an area of 2 meter square? So area given 2 meter square. Find the pressure. Pressure formula is force by area. Force value 100 newton. So divide 100 by 2 equal to 50 newton by meter square answer. So answer B correct answer. Question number 19. What is the volume of gas if the pressure is reduced to 1 kg by centimeter square for a volume of 5 meters cube at the pressure 2 kg by centimeter square keeping the temperature constant? Find the volume of gas. Here reduce pressure 1 kg by centimeter square. So already working pressure. So final pressure reduced to starting pressure. So reduce only already final pressure. Already final pressure here from 2 reduce. So final pressure value 2 kg. Reduce value 1 kg by centimeter square. So B1, B2. Pressure high from 2 low. So P power 1 2 kg by centimeter square. So B1 by B2. So volume of gas formula B1 by V1 by P2. B1 value this 2 kg. B1 value 5 meters cube. By B1 here 1 kg by centimeter square. So by 1 value remove 2 into 5 10 meters cube answer. This question answer C correct answer 10 meters cube. Question number 20. Which heat treatment process in a increase wear resistance? Which heat treatment process is to increase wear resistance? This question answer hardening. Answer B correct answer hardening. Question number 21. Which heat treatment process is to remove extreme brittleness caused by hardening to an extent? Remove extreme brittleness heat treatment process is tempering. Answer C. Question number 22. What is the resultant force if P and Q are two forces of 60 newton and 8 newton? Respectively include at an angle of 60 degree. Resultant force formula. Find the resultant force. Resultant force formula equal to root P square plus Q square plus 2PQ plus cos theta. Here this formula. Resultant force formula. So B value, Q value are given. Angle 60 degree. So all value submitted in formula. B square 60 square, Q square 8 square plus 2 60 into 8 by cos theta 60 degree. Cos theta 60 degree value 1 by 2. So this value is last root 4144 value root value. So square root, find the square root. Square root value 64.3. So necessary 3 answer. Question check the answer. 64.3. 64 here only. 64 only. So any answer 64 not. So this only 64. Find the 64 value. Square root. So answer 64.37 newton. So answer correct answer C answer. Correct answer C. Question number 23. What is the magnitude of the resultant force if the horizontal cable force of 1.5 kN and a vertical force of 2100 N act on the telephone pole. So magnitude formula: root horizontal force square plus vertical force square. So horizontal force 1.5 kN, vertical force 2100 N. So Newton convert to kilonewton, 2.1 kN. So magnetic formula submitted here: horizontal force square 1.5 square plus vertical force 2.1 square. So square 1.5 square equal to 2.25 plus 4.41. So added root 6.66. So root 6.66 square root here. Value 2.58. So 2.58 kilonewton correct answer. 2.58 question answer. 2.58 A correct answer. 2.58 kilonewton. Question number 24. Here, what is the position of CG, center gravity of the area? Here, two part of figure. One part vertical rectangle. This one horizontal rectangle. So, first one, center gravity formula is area into center by total area. Area into center by total area, center gravity formula. This image, center gravity formula equal to area into center by total area. Total area part 1 this image, part 2 this image. So this one area, this two area. So find the two area and add a total area. So part 1 a same rectangle, L into B formula, same rectangular horizontal rectangle formula, L into B. So 20 into 50 plus 200 into 75 multiply plus added, next add. So answer, part 1 area 6000 plus part 2 area 50,000. So part 1 plus part 2 added, total area value 20,000 millimeter square. Here two part of figure, center gravity equal to part 1 area into center plus part 2 area into center. Part 1 only given figure, this not writing. Area into center by total area, figure 1 only. So here give figure 2 part of image. So this formula, part 1 plus part 2. Part 1 area 6000, center 25, center 25 this only, 25 this one, here to here, here to here 25. Total breadth 50, so center gravity 25, so part 1 center 25. So submitted here, here submitted center 25. Other part 2, total area 50,000 into center. Part 2 center value 150. You see this image, here to part 2, part 2 center 150. So 150 part 2 center value. So multiply 10,000 into 25 multiply 150,000 plus 50,000 into 150 value 2,22,50,000 by total area 21,000. So submitted here. So last final value 114.28 millimeter. So final value, this question answer given 114.3 mm. So answer A correct answer, 114.3 mm. Question number 25. Which is scalar quantity, which is scalar quantity. This question answer, speed scalar quantity. 25 question answer, B answer. This question paper is used to all ITI trade WSC question paper. Thanks to all.